Hello everyone, let's have a look at the question over here. So the question says that why the same molecule, the same amino acid in a different position give the different orientation here.